Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well. We're at Nürburgring today at Nuremberg for round 4 of MotoGP Championships. I've run a qualifier where I placed second. We've got 10 laps to get through today, which I think is a fair ask at Nürburgring. It's super high speed straights basically with just a hairpin at each end. So no doubt there's going to be some devastation here. Oh, pretty good start there, which is what I needed. Try and guard that inside line. Super bumpy circuit, as you can see. Very bumpy into the chicane and then very slippery on the way out. You've got these pavers here that you can use, but there's absolutely no grip on them, so if you hit them wrong, you basically spin. Really hard on the tyres here. Braking traction all the time on the bumps, and you've got to brake super hard for those hairpins.
The lap was a 53.99.
I don't think I'm going to hold on to first here. DRS is going to be working here. I'm not sure what lap it'll start on though. BMW's right there. A little bit of artifacting happening on this track, I didn't notice that before. DRS is active now. See if we can get through this corner without being taken out. That line seems to be paying off. A little bit unorthodox, but it's working. Keep doing that, I think. As you can see, very short laps here. Oh, he's got me. See if we can catch him. Hopefully he makes a mistake. As you can see, I've already got a flat spot. And they took each other out then. That was my fault. Sorry, mate. Puff of tyre smoke there. Okay, DRS on, here we go. Okay, he's not getting away, that's good. Just got to remember to keep activating DRS. Oh no. right to the next lap now. I'll try and hold on to second.
The lap was a 48.79.
Oh, big lock up then. Big lock up. That wasn't good. No. DRS back on. All I want to do at this point is survive this race.
The lap was a 49.63.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. He's right there. Horrible line. At the wall. Big time. Come on, come on, come on.
The lap was a 49.52.
Oh, I've locked it up again. Oh, big contact. Wow, all the way down to seventh now. This is a nightmare, this race.
The lap was a 50.
One lap to go. Done it again. There's going to be nothing left. Shocking. I think I'm lucky to cross the line in 10th there. Wow. Oh, well, I'm glad that's over, guys. If you enjoyed that, please leave a like, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, and I'll be sure to upload more content soon. Thanks, everyone. Bye. And I'm out of gas.